my mind filling up with only family. Ayano now's your big sister, everyone, so try to get along with her for me, please. Inside of that place, to and fro they whispered back, making plans of their own, so it seemed, looking deep into their eyes, so red in all three. And then I see, hidden just beneath our memories, grown-ups never see. Terror in his face, he said, I'm a monster deep inside, filled with fear, but they're wrong. And so I said, that's not true at all. Just look here, that red you hate so much, a hero, person proud, no really, it's okay, no need to be afraid anymore, thinking of what be fun, or might be dumb, I was a big sister and tried my best to, hey guys, look over here, a crimson muffler, I wrapped around me, a secret brigade or something, dyed in matter of roses, so we can begin. Just because we play heroes, it doesn't mean nothing. So maybe just a little, we'll smile again and always be one big happy family. I hope they're happy and laughing. But it's all dying into black. It's all gone wrong. But now I knew deep down I couldn't tell a single soul how I felt. God, no. Oh, please don't destroy what I found. It came a world where our happiness died and flew out. No matter, Red, no, I beg you can take. You stop breaking futures, so there'll be tomorrow. The tears never stop falling. The answer is clear, hiding behind smiles from ear to ear. If they were my eyes, such red eyes, I wonder could I be their one and only hero who saves their future. Again, they're smiling all the time, and they're getting along with each other. They probably hate me now, or maybe just hurt. I wonder, have I become for them their big sister by now? Will you remember the word I loved with every bit inside me? That happiness, how strange it is, the feeling, and as as tomorrow breaks. I hope you love it too.